New HIV drug created by Israeli researchers passes first human clinical trial. Gammora kills 99% of HIV-infected cells in human body. A new HIV drug created by Israeli researchers has passed its first human clinical trial. At end of the trial, it was discovered that the drug, named Gammora, created by Zion Medical, an Israeli biotech company, was capable of wiping out 99% of HIV-infected cells in the human body. According to a statement released by the company and available on PR Newswire, Gammora was able to eliminate up to 99% of the virus during the first 4 weeks of the trial. Zion Medical developed the drug Gammora in collaboration with the Hebrew University in Jerusalem and the Sirion Biotech in Germany. The drug is designed to attack and kill the HIV-infected cells in the human body without causing damage to the healthy cells. In the study, researchers randomly assigned 9 participating patients from the Ronald Botta Memorial Hospital in Uganda to receive different doses of Gammora between 4 to 5 weeks in July and August of this year. While the new HIV drug is still in its first stage of exploration, the results have already offered hope that a cure for the dreaded virus is possible. Most patients showed a significant reduction of the viral load of up to 90% from the baseline during the first 4 weeks, said Dr. Esmaira Naftalim, Zion Medical's head of development. Don't forget to click the subscribe button below for more research-based home remedies and natural health tips. Follow us on Facebook at Natural Herb Cures and Twitter at Natural Herb Cure.